I'm saying this is just the beginning for the Las Vegas Aces, who intend to keep this trophy in Las Vegas. And they certainly have the talent and they have and the contracts that keep those star players here in Las Vegas for some time.
And our team coverage of this victory parade and celebration will continue right after this break.